Continue with the characteristics of successful entrepreneur. Characteristics, there is so many characteristics, but among them, we have also to see it to have a clear vision. You should focus on something that you know that you are going to achieve. You should know what you want. Knowing what you want, that is the part, the part which leads to success. You should also have a self-confidence to believe that you can do, to believe that things will happen. So you can look at also other entrepreneurs that had made changed the life of the world, like Richard Branson, who also created peace tourism. We see also another entrepreneur, motives of the becoming an entrepreneur. What motivates you to become an entrepreneur? There is many profit and not for profit reason why individual choose to set up in business. The main reason are included below. Personal circumstances, the need to find employment combined with the funds from redundancy payment provide the ideal opportunity to strike out for your business, also to make a profit, to in your invention also. A new product idea may be developed and setting up a business may be a best way to produce and sell it. Personal satisfaction, seeing if you can measure up the challenge of running your own business. Also, another motivation is to have independence, to become your own boss, to be able to make a decision and make your own profit. A belief in a particular cause, mission, or purpose. It might be environmental or humanitarian. They are more likely not for profit motives only. So, there is also these business people have made change the life of the world. Ben Cohen and Jerry Griffith started the Ben and Jerry's chain because they liked eating. So, in entrepreneurship, goes with what you like. If you like something, this is your opportunity to start your business. So, according also, there's another entrepreneur. This is which is Simon. So, there is a, what would he was given an interview and he was asked, what would you consider essential to of being a successful entrepreneur? For him, he found out that being a successful entrepreneur, you should work hard, be patient, be sponge while learning your business. Learn how to take criticism. Follow your gut instinct and don't follow other people's desire. Now, we should, he was asked also who is his role model. He mentioned Donald Trump. So every person to become an entrepreneur should have a role model. So do you have what it takes to be a good entrepreneur? Ask yourself these questions. Am I prepared to take risk? Do I like a challenge? Do I have initiative? Can I solve problems? Can I motivate people? Am I flexible and adaptable? Am I willing to work long hours? Do I have a drive and determination to succeed? Am I self-confidence? Can I be a leader to other people? So all these questions, if you find the solutions, this can evaluate you, tell you that you can become an entrepreneur or not. If all these response are yes, means that you're able to become entrepreneur. What makes an entrepreneur? Entrepreneur made, he has a main element that can make him to become good entrepreneur. One of those main element are determination, creativity, self-confidence, leadership, passion, smart, flexible, and dedication. Focus on success. So when you talk about to become smart, means that you should have smart thinking. It's not just to wear very good clothes. So determination is to be determined to know that what you are